Well, hey guys, Bicycle9 here.
Welcome back to Sonic Mania. I don't remember at all where we left off. So, I guess we'll just start off at Hydro City Zone. Oh boy. Completely in the water. This'll be fun. I just love water levels. I know I hate them. Get the water! Oh god. Yeah, this will be fun. Give me air, give me air, give me air, give me death. Actually, no, just give me air. I didn't get all the rings. Are those sharks? I was technically in the spikes right there. Oh, this will be rough. Yeah, 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 Oh, dude. Ah, ha. Still. That's interesting. All the way down. If I die, it's Sonic's fault for being not good at life. Tootie, 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 tootie. It's such an interesting thing to see Sonic like that. Is he too fast? He doesn't do that stuff. Yeet! Oh! Was I about to run on water? No, no, no. I'm very bad at the blue hedgehog. Nice! I guess that won't make sense for Sonic. Oh, poop. Oh, poop. No! Not at all where I wanted to go. I'm going backwards. Oh, I hate water levels. Does anyone really like water levels? I get that fans made this, so they obviously like water levels. But does anyone other than these weird people actually like water levels? I'm going to... not die. I just popped it. Not helpful. This is interesting. Not high enough. It turns purple on the water. Up we go. Yeah, because I wasn't able to spin. Ooh, how does that work under here? I can't. Maybe if I... oh. Give me water shield or give me death. Okay. Oh my. Get in the boat! There we go. Maybe this protects me from drowning. Doesn't matter now. Oh boy. Blue rings! Let's find out what they do this time. I think I have to go the rest of the level without getting hit. Oh, fun. I'm drowning. I'm drowning. I'm drowning. Game? No. No. Blue rings are gone. And I'm drowning! Andrew, no! Just do. rings are this way, so I might as well go. Oh, maybe I need the water shield to be able to do that. Maybe that's why. No! Hey! That spring. Spring saved me. Yeah. I assumed something like that would happen. I love water levels. Oh, that could be unhealthy for me. I'll do the rest of this without getting hit. I nearly crushed myself. Sonic, stop breathing on the water and you might... What's this? I don't know what that is. I think that might have been for my first failed recording. I don't know. Did I have a first failed recording or was that a different game? I really don't remember. This game's been out for a while. Wait, where are we? Was this the beginning? I didn't go that way. I just... Rip rings. Actually, I might have went this way. Yeah? I might be bad at this. What? That's new. Double kill. I hope I'm on the same track to get the blue rings again. Which I might be, but I cannot tell. I know one thing I did was run on water. Did I go through here? I remember that breaking. I fell down here even though I don't want to. What? Oh, I can't jump. I can't jump. Oh, I think I made a mistake. He's leeching my rings. Please. I got my bubble pop. Did I go up this way? I don't think I went this way. Sonic game level design, too good. But the fact I didn't go up that way. Maybe I went up this. I don't know, but I'm gonna be drowning soon. So, to the right! This does remind me a lot of the first game. First few games. Oh, I went up this way. Yeah, right here is my first one, isn't it? Yep. Doing good. I know what I'm doing. I think it will be... I can't go back there, so... I got it anyways. Let's go to skill. Blue rings! Holy crap. I'm having a hard time. Okay. I do think this is protecting me from drowning, mainly because I couldn't get that bubble right there. I said that before. Not thinking of which way to go now. That way. No. I don't like those things. I'm gonna get squished again! I nearly jumped fast enough. Sonic's too slow. Underwater levels aren't fun. I didn't do the open thing again. I dare that squid to squish. That squid. That's a squid. I dare to squish me. Yeah! I'm good at game. Am so very much good at game. Look at game skill. That is some very much game skills. Look at my skills, bro. You know, I'm most tempted to just... that. Okay, let's try and keep the bubble shield this time. I don't like that. I should have jumped because of that. Look at that. Don't you dare. We have to be close to the end of the level, right? Right? I want to go down this time. I wonder, okay, so where I can use that to... Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh boy, this part. I haven't died at this part yet. I made the same mistake! I jumped! I used... I should've just waited. It's unlike this is Sonic and we gotta go fast. That would make too much sense. I have to remember which way I took now. Secrets? I want secrets. I want to replay this game as other characters. Just for myself. Definitely not on camera at this point. Guess we went this way. I do remember going this way. Oh, that's different. We're experiencing all the ways Sonic can go on this. Oh, what you doing? Right. Could have jumped. Could have, should have. Do not. I think I went a different way. Okay, nope, we're back on track to get the blue rings. I recognize this place, and you should too. Come on, Rave. I just got down here. Oh, it's over, Sonic. Oh. That was luck. That was amazing luck. Good job, Sonic. You're good at lift. You're good at this game, Sonic. You know that. What's this? I think I went a different way. I'm 95% sure I went a different way. Yeah, no, this is very unfamiliar to me. We're not going to get the blue rings now, are we? I'm drowning. Get the bow. Sonic, you're bad at holding your breath. You know... Well, I was going to backtrack. Oh? Hey, we're here, so it doesn't matter. And I remember to do the thing, and I'm going to get hit by that spike now, though, so... Maybe not doing that thing will be better. I can't hit that spike. Okay, let's not kill myself. Boom. Skills. See, I'm a platforming god. Yeah, I thought that would happen. Do not hit me. No, I need it. Could I use a fire shield down here? You. Right. There we go. I could have. You! I. Oh my god, it won't even let me die. Now I can die. Oh! I'm fine. We're good. Hey, okay. Absolutely nothing. I'm not dealing with that. I'm getting the blue rings. I'm determined. I swear if they do nothing, I'm going to be not happy. Perhaps no. I should have gotten that. I'm going to start drowning now. You hit me. Oh boy. Give me the bubble. Well, it's nice knowing you. Okay, there we go. Oh, it's this way again. I can't remember. What's the bubble one? Oh, that just activates the things that do the stuff. The things, you know? Oh, that's one way of doing that. I should have jumped. Is this a different way? I've taken this way before, it doesn't matter. Boop. That's why I don't take damage. I'm gonna drown. I can't move. I'm stuck. There's no... That was a bit too close to my liking. Oh boy, I'm back here. I remember this place. Right by my checkpoint. Yep. I'm gonna get hit by the... Can I jump higher than you? So I'm scared to go over because of that thing. There we go. I'm learning I don't like this. It... My rule and the bubble shield deflect it. I'm not spinning now though, so... I have a shield. I have infinite breath. For the most part, I should be fine. Now, I... No. No words. I can wait. I'm not dealing with it. I'm getting the blue rings. I know what to name this now. It's a quest to get the blue rings. Something like that. I've gone this far. I'm getting these blue rings. Sam. Holy crap, gotta go fast. Size doesn't hurt you too, because, you know. Oh, but why didn't just being in the general vicinity hurt me? That would make too much sense too, right? I don't know what time it is. 5:06. Yeah, I should probably ask it, please. You! I hate those things. Just get me out of here. I don't like water levels. Have I mentioned that yet? I'm drowning. I'm off my makeup. Don't you dare. What could I have done there? That was... These enemies, they're great. Always be spinning. Never not spin.
What? 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 No. 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 No.
No!
No!
I've come to the conclusion that we're just not allowed to find out what those blue rings do. Don't you dare. Oh, this will be fun. Kill me, please.
I'm going downwards.
Just pop my bubble. I'm just beating the level now. I've given up on my quest for the blue rings. Right over here. Wow.
Maybe this will open up some doors for me.
Maybe it won't. That's logic. Oh, screw you. Like, the blue hedgehog running around super fast, that makes sense. But that, whatever that was, I always forget, doesn't. Oh, that. Oh, they're actually green ones. That means the water's rising, doesn't it? Okay, water levels! This is the whole zone dedicated to water levels. Fun! I should stay that bubble so I don't drown, but you know. There we go. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Okay, they deflected. Water bubbles do deflect. Was that a black bubble? What was that? We're still not done with this level. What? That was the... That's Robotnik? No water bombs. No? No water bombs? Oh boy. Oh boy. Bunch of spikes. Yep. That would happen. That would. Oh, that would have blew me off. What? How do I- Oh. Come on! What are these canisters that are going down? What do they do there? Oh. Come on. Oh boy. What? Where did... What? Am I supposed to just grab him, like, individually? Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh! I see. No, no! Why? Okay. Oh my god, every time! Don't you... Get over here! You're mine! I just killed Robotnik. Like, Eggman was on his own there. There was nothing else there. He died. I'm a murderer now. So I win the game? Because I did just sort of murder the final boss. That was the first level. I have one life left. Realize how much you just screwed up. Yep, nope, I'm done. Yep, nope, I'm completely done with this.